like I said, you know, I just want to help my team. This is great. I think I want to be healthy for the postseason, you know, and if I keep throwing out of the pen, I'll do it. I think me throwing right now out of the pen, especially Miller's out, you know, it's going to be a little help, you know, but I know when he comes back, I mean, he's a beast, you know, we'll be like way better. I think, I mean, like, even though when we're losing games, like, we get here and we got a great energy, you know, I think we got a lot of young guys here, you know, and that brings energy, and they're hungry to play, you know, and they like to compete, and I think that's one of the key why we're being so successful out there. You kind of get an idea, you know. You know who's going to throw the 7, the 8, and the 9. And, you know, my situation right now is as a long reliever. So, you know, I'm either going to come in if the starters, like, go out quick, you know, I can go out and help. And depends the situation. I feel like I can go out and pitch a game.
So it's just the endurance for you, building up, right? You're past, you feel like you're past all the arms.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, I'm feeling great right now. Shoulder's good, elbow's good. So no issues.